go ahead and please tell my sister I love her.
Ben, you don't have to see this. All this stuff here. It's almost like it's a trap.
So nice of you to join us, District 7.
I don't think you want to put up a fight against us. Trust me, we can make this quick and easy. Shrimp, your turn.
No.
What did you just say?
I said no!
District 7. You can't win.
Not against us. And I don't see your little partner anywhere. Did you scare her away, or did she realize she had a better chance of winning without you slowing her down?
Sorry, Johanna, but it looks like your luck has run out.
Not yet.
You didn't think you'd be that easy to win, huh? We'll give you props. You helped in killing one of the big, bad careers.
Pretty good for how puny you are.
But a bad choice in not killing us. You really think we're gonna let a poor little girl from a poor little district take the prize? Think again. There's no hope, Johanna. Not for you, anyway.
There's nowhere left to run, District 7. You can't win, so why keep fighting?
Because my sister never stopped fighting. And I'm not gonna stop fighting, not in a million years. And I don't wanna win to impress the Capitol or be showered with gifts like you. I wanna win to prove to my district that I, Johanna Mason, the puny girl from District 7, will win the 71st Annual Hunger Games. For my sister.
This is what I feared would happen. I didn't want it to come to this. But it has to. I'm sorry. Johanna. And there's a better place for me than here.